I found the amulet.
That's great, Annabelle.
Now I need to get to the ship.
No, it's better to wait until noon. It will be really hot outside and the guards will eat, drink, and nap in the shade. Rest here for now and have some dates. I need to untangle my fishing nets on the roof.
Thank you, I'm not hungry. And you're so kind to me. Why don't you let me help you straighten out your fishing nets?
And you are such a kind princess. I would be happy to refuse your offer, but one never says no to the princess.
I did it!
Thank you, Annabelle. Unfortunately, I have some bad news. I think this ship is getting ready to sail, so we can't wait until noon.
Oh no, what are we going to do? How will I get past the guards onto the ship?
The sorceress next door can make numerous concoctions, including sleeping potions. We'll make a sleeping potion that will cause the guards to doze off. Then you can make your way to the ship.